Weather updates brought to you by Foster's Heat and Air, your coastal angler forecast, that is. I'm meteorologist Clarence Ponsler. We have a 40% threat of some possible showers and storms along a stationary front on this Monday. Around 1 foot near shore, 2 feet offshore, and salinity levels will be at 5.0 per 1,000. We'll have southwest winds of 5 to 10 knots, with water temps trailing in the mid to upper 70s. Tidal range will be at 0.8 feet, and we have 2 low tides and 2 high tides on your Monday. Brought to you by Foster's Heating and Air.